Me and my bitch took a little trip down to the garden, took a little dip. Apple juice falling from her lips, took a little sip, boom, little sip.
What's poppin', YouTube fam? It's your boy T, and I'm back in your life with another YouTube video. So today I'm gonna be showing you how I make these little old curls into big old curls. I achieve these curls with spoolies and rollers. So if you haven't seen that video, make sure you check it out. I'll leave it in the description box. So today I'm just gonna be showing you how to add volume to your hair and just how to fix up an old style. As you can see, this is definitely worn out. So I'm just gonna pick through my hair, and that's like literally all that I'm doing. And I'm just gonna come out with this big ass beautiful afro. I just pick out my hair, nothing special, starting off at the ends and then going through to the roots. My hair was actually straightened before I did the spoolie, so that's why it looks like so pressed out, if it does even look pressed out. But yeah, I gotta give you guys the inside scoop. So yeah, I pressed my hair out. If you guys haven't seen that, I will leave that in the description box as well. And I did the spoolies, and now the spoolies are old, so I'm just my hair out into this big afro to add volume to it. This is half of it done. As you guys can see, it already looks pretty good, but wait until you see the finished results. Like, it's going to be on and popping. So yeah, I'm just picking through my hair, starting off at the bottom so that I'm not pulling out any of my hair, ripping anything out. Definitely take your time. You can see that I'm holding my hair. When you're literally just detangling your hair right now, the same thing you do when you detangle your hair, this is what you're doing to achieve that volume. So I'm just picking through my hair, starting at the bottom and holding it, and then making my way to the roots. I'm doing it in pretty big sections because I was like, nah, I'm not trying to do this forever. And yeah, the more you pick, the less you'll see the curls. So don't pick too much, because you definitely want to keep some of that definition if you like definition like me. But if not, pick away, pick all day. Like, let's get. Once I've fully picked my hair out, I'm just gonna fluff it out and get it to look how I want it to. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe to your boy's channel. If you want more videos like this, let me know. If you want other videos, just go in the comments and comment any suggestions that you have. Thank you so much for supporting me, because like, I wouldn't be shit without y'all. So make sure you subscribe to my channel. I love y'all so much. Peace out.